An air display organized by the Aero Club of South Africa draws large crowds as planes of all shapes and sizes are put through their paces. A string of parachutists jump over Baragwanath, plunging downwards in exciting freefall. Their chutes open and the jumpers steer themselves towards the landing mark. Some come down harder than others, but some people always seem to land on their own two feet. The famous Boeing airliner races low over the crowds. Followed by close formation Canberra bombers. And the intrepid Dr. Mickey Finn in his home-built Thundermerva, whose performance is anything but a joke. Aero acrobat Nick Turvey gives the crowd a glimpse of the skill that has made him South Africa's acrobatic champion. To prove that not all mirage are hallucinations, the famous French jets cause the watching crowd to adopt a neck-breaking attitude. Another crowd pleaser is the all-South African-built jet trainer, the Impala, which brings to a close a most successful and varied air display.